Please stand for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Just come outside for the night. Take your time. Get your life. Turn it down.
Good morning, Toros. I'm Sean.
I'm Lily.
And these are your morning announcements.
Attention seniors, yearbook is excited to be adding a class of 2025 baby pictures page into our yearbook this year. The age can range from ages newborn to 5 years old. If you only have a physical copy, you can make a schedule in A202 to have your photo scanned. Please be sure to have your photo submitted by Friday, October 25th.
Hey Toros, do you guys want to go see your counselors? If you do, make sure to make an appointment beforehand, or you can go during walk-in time, which is before school, break, during lunch, or after school, except on Wednesdays because they all have meetings. But if you do want to go see your counselor, make sure to go during walk-in times or by appointment.
Hey Toros, yearbooks are currently on sale.
You can pay cash with the bookkeeper or online.
Toros, do you care about the planet? If you do, make sure you put all your plastic bottles or aluminum cans in the blue bins outside your doors. Thank you, Toros.
Calling all Toros interested in business. Future Business Leaders of America are having their first general meeting today in the theater room during lunch. Come learn more about what FBLA is, how you can get involved, and all the great opportunities you can be a part of this year. There are competitions, community service, leadership development, travel opportunities, and so much more. We'll see you at the theater during lunch today. For more information, please see Mrs. Corona in A208.
What's up, Toros? Are you a physical person? Do you like sports that push you and help you grow? Trying to lose weight? Want to be part of a community and a division championship team? Then join our Torres Boys and Girls Wrestling Team. Contact Coach Carlson in the PE Boys Office next to Mr. Murphy, the C Building, or by email at seancarlson@madeirausd.org.
Hey Toros, are you feeling stressed, anxious? Then come on down to the Let It Go box right in front of the activities office. Our future peer counselors are taking time out of their beautiful days just for you to allow you to let it all out. The Let It Go box is simple. Just go up, ask for a paper and pencil, and let it all go. After that, everything will be properly disposed of. Nobody is ever gonna read it. We hope to see you there, Toros. Have an amazing day.
Attention Toros, please be sure to charge your Chromebook before coming into class. If you lose your Chromebook charger, then you will have a $20 fee into your account. Hey Toros, library is officially open this week. It'll be open in the morning, during break, lunch, and after school. Come check out a book or just hang out with your friends. And remember, no food or drinks are allowed. Calling all you crafty Toros. Do you enjoy creating DIY crafts? Are you in need of making a gift for a friend? Is there something cool you've seen on TikTok that you want to make? The first official meeting is today, this Wednesday, September 11th, in room A101 during lunch. We will be electing our officers and making plans. See you there.
Attention CSF members, there will be a general meeting on Monday, September 16th, during lunch in B103. Hope to see you there. Hey Toros, there will be an art club meeting this Thursday at lunch in B201. Please check the Google Classroom for updates. See you there.
Our mission at Torres High is to
inspire responsible college and career-ready citizens
who value the importance of academic and personal achievements
so they become productive members of our community.
Our vision at Torres High is that
students and staff alike will espouse the We Are Toros belief.
Trustworthy, optimistic, resilient, open-minded, and selfless.
Unite! United family with the Cardinals.